Several skin conditions can cause dry, scaly skin. Psoriasis and eczema, for example, can cause such similar symptoms that it can be hard to tell the difference. Eczema and psoriasis are like twins, they have a similar look, but deep down, they are fundamentally different. Psoriasis. A thick patch of white scales is characteristic of psoriasis. Psoriasis is a chronic autoimmune condition that results in the overproduction of skin cells. The dead cells build up into silvery-white scales. The skin becomes inflamed and red, causing itching. Eczema. Eczema occurs because of a hypersensitivity reaction. This causes the skin to overreact to certain triggers, such as dyes, fabrics, soaps, animals, and other irritants. Commonly affected area comparison between psoriasis and eczema. Both skin diseases can show up anywhere on your body, but they have their own favorite areas. Psoriasis causes troubles commonly on the scalp, elbows, knees, buttocks, face. Eczema can occur in those places, but it most often inflames the skin on the back of the knees or the inside of the elbows, hands and feet. Ages, contagious possibility comparison between psoriasis and eczema. Both of them are not contagious or life-threatening by themselves. Although you can get either disease at any age, eczema affects children more than psoriasis does. Symptoms comparison between psoriasis and eczema. They have similar symptoms, but there are some differences between them. The most common psoriasis symptoms may include itchy, red skin, scaly patches, silver-colored skin, bleeding, cracking, swollen, stiff joints, burning sensations, and thickened, ridged nails. For eczema, there are some symptoms that may occur. They include itchy, dry, redness, leathery, scaly skin, bleeding, swelling, crusty, oozing, and discolored skin. Psoriasis tends to cause milder itching and, in some less common types of psoriasis, a terrible burn. Eczema, on the other hand, can lead to very intense itching. When it starts to become severe, some people scratch their skin so hard that it bleeds. Treatment comparison between psoriasis and eczema. Both of these conditions have no 100% cure in modern medicine. But there are several treatment options that can relieve symptoms and prevent flare-ups. The treatments for eczema and psoriasis are similar. Some of the common treatments for psoriasis include topical corticosteroids, coal tar, synthetic vitamin D creams and solutions, topical retinoids, anthralin, UV light therapy, immune modulating drugs, and biologic medication like adalimumab. For eczema treatment, the doctor may prescribe one of the following medications include topical corticosteroids, antihistamine cream or tablets, antibiotics, antifungal cream, ultraviolet therapy, topical calcineurin inhibitors, topical crisaborole, botulinum toxin. There may also be other medical treatment advice from specialists according to patient symptoms conditions. These treatments must be supervised by legal specialists, because some of these treatments may thin your skin, and others may affect body organ function. Traditional medicine theory about psoriasis and eczema. In traditional medicine, it is believed that psoriasis and eczema are caused by the damage of the balance of the body organs' natures, especially the skin natures, which are affected by various internal and external factors. So, there are treatment and remedy options like acupuncture, acupressure for control psoriasis and eczema symptoms progression or flare-up in traditional medicine therapy. Thanks for your watching. Please take care and stay safe.